unit reading green. Region indicators reading green. We're good to go. Commence the mission.
From the blade! Silence!
Prioritize shattering its bomb. It's the only way to weaken the creature.
Strike out!
Such a surge of massive power.
This will ensure my victory! Take this and aim. I entrust this to your keeping.
Let out the burst status nearing expiration. Origami is disengaging. It's heading for food.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Destruction of the bond confirmed. Well done. Origami activating. Blood Alpha, fall back and recover. We need you in this fight.
As long as I can raise my God Arc, I can fight.
You must tend to your wounds.
Shall sever your body.
Fly! Origami bond is cracked. Oracle response remains stable.
Before me like leaves on the wind. My blade.
Enemy down. Well done. Doing well, God Eaters. Keep up the pressure.
Yeah.
collapsed in this mission.
Now would be the ideal time to launch an offensive.
Fly! Fly!
Such a surge of massive power. This will ensure my victory. I entrust this to your keeping. Take this and aim true.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading. Engaged origami retreating to feed.
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind. There! My ammunition is depleted. Now, my god arc!
Origami activating!
I'm on the way to you.
Shield now moving to meet Blood Alpha.
Of course.
Target kill confirmed. Sit tight. Your ride is en route.
That mission was a success.
Our quest is complete.
We have a few moments.
Go for
it! Now is the best time to collect supplies.
It seems we have some extra time on our hands. All the better.
Every mission should go this well.
Please, rest. I can take it from here. My apologies, Vice Captain. I did not intend to take you away from your duties. I've been hoping for an opportunity to speak with you about this for some time. Blood is incredible. They are not only elite warriors, they are versatile, capable, and daring. To be honest, they are far more than I expected. They synchronize without effort, and are constantly aware of not only their own tactical situation, but each of their allies. They've come far. My point being, that the level of strategic capability that they have shown far outstrips my own, far outstrips each of us individually. Vice Captain, I believe this to be the result of the relationships you've developed with us. To be honest, the way Blood interacts, I've begun to question all I've been taught as a soldier. Please, do not misunderstand. It is not a bad feeling. In fact, it's... How can I put this? I don't quite know how to explain it. I'm sorry, Vice Captain. There is something I wish to ask of you. Please, please be my friend! So, will you? Really? You truly mean that? Thank you. Vice Captain, thank you so much. My apologies. I know this is an uncommon way to go about it. I've always seen friendship from afar and wanted nothing more. A unit that doesn't rely on orders, but on each other. If I may be so bold, I have one more small request to make. May I... tell others that you are my friend? I am so glad. You know, you're the first friend I've ever had. I cannot tell you how much this means to me. You make me feel so strong and brave. Maybe even enough to grow close to the others as well.
mid-sized hostile just appeared out of nowhere. Stay alert.
I shall prepare to face it. Like leaves on the wind.
Fire! Fire!
Critical hit confirmed.
This is our moment.
Enemy is down. Strike!
You might say. We've crossed the point of no return. This power. I am this power.
Critical hit confirmed. Critical hit confirmed.
Take this and aim true.
Can't touch me. Can't touch me.
Engaged origami retreating to feed.
They're fleeing. Run them down.
Strike out.
Blood Alpha. Burst status is nearing expiration.
I entrust this to your keeper.
Fly!
Take this and aim true.
Critical hit.
Take this. Aim true.
Mission objectives cleared.
Oracle reserve, that was nothing for blood.
Mission complete.
Play to
it's always wonderful when a plan
Oracle
comes
reserve
together.
Activated.
Is everyone ready to return?
We have some extra time now. Maybe I'll hit up some shops on the way back.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
I think you can probably handle something a little tougher.
Check this out. Watch, watch, watch.
Please, allow me.
Really, sisters? They don't look much like sisters. Just saying.
Buying in bulk will ensure profit, Cujo. That's the end goal, not your petty research. Stop being a coward and grow a damn spine. Ah, well then. We'll continue this later.
We're glad you could finally make time to join us, Director Grimm.
What she means is, thank you for coming. We're sure you're busy.
Very, Doctor. Very. Pardon me if I forego more idiotic pleasantries. Why are we moving my fortress to the Far East? I gave no such order.
Ah, you likely haven't met. This gentleman is Director Grimm, advisor to Fenrir HQ and commander of Friar.
You are beginning to try my patience, Rachel. Why don't you take after your sister a little more?
Do mind your manners before the director, Rachel. Of course. We need to see Blood and Godark soldiers together in combat situations.
There are more than enough Aragami here. There's no need to travel to that madhouse. I won't put my operation at risk on some whim.
HQ does not simply grant approval to anyone who asks. They insisted on seeing the Godark soldiers in combat with various Aragami.
Ah, I see. Even so.
Miss Yuno makes her home at the Far East Branch. She does command much influence with Fenrir. It would be wise to grant her some aid.
Very well. I allow this frivolous exercise. However, I want assurances that neither Blood nor the Godark soldiers shall take casualties.
None at all. I'd never dream of betraying your trust.
Very well. Submit your proposal. I care not. Dr. Leia, would you remain for a while? The rest of you may go.
Thank you.
Spineless! That goes for you, too.
Sir, what about the unmanned operations for Godark soldiers?
Not now, you fool! Leave me, Cujo!
Thank you for seeing the wisdom in our plan, Director. I do wish you would be kinder to my sweet little sister, though.
This morning already put me in a foul mood. I suppose her disobedience only frustrated me further. Oh, she's a contemptuous girl.
Of course, I understand. Is something else troubling you?
Yes. It's just a boring paperwork problem. Something concerning the bulk order of artificial muscles for the Godark soldiers. HQ has begun to interfere. Again.
Are you still going on about that silly order? You shouldn't focus so much on the profit. Think of all the people that will benefit.
Oh, nonsense, girl. Such an investment must guarantee a substantial monetary return. And that, after all, is what drives Fenrir, is it not?
Well then, Director, it seems that some new arrangements must be made.
Agreed.
Thank you.
confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Let it begin.
It is time. We face humanity's greatest threat.
Take this! Go forward!
A nearby Yaksha has heard the sound of battle and is on the
move. Ensure my victory! Take this and aim true.
Have a short break.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle aiding sandwich.
Every mission should go this well.
Dr. Leia, why are you opposed to testing unmanned operations? It's the most efficient way forward with the God Ark soldiers.
I'm not opposed. I simply comprehend that we cannot begin a new test phase under current conditions. How could you allow this?
HQ insists that the use of God Ark soldiers is unnatural. Many former God Eaters have lent their voice to this protest. I do as I must. If we can't get solid results and quick in this next testing phase, we will be forced to scale back the program. It is out of my hands. I am sorry, Doctor. I only ask that you try to understand for my sake.
Very well.
Reporting in, Director Grem. I was informed you wished to speak with my team and I.
As per Dr. Rachel's request, I want your blood unit to take the lead in conducting the upcoming Godark soldier exercises. To elaborate, Cujo, elaborate for me.
Of course, Director. I understand that you, Captain Visconti, and you, Ms. Allenson, worked under Dr. Rachel and Dr. Leia.
Yes, that's true. They raised us, in fact. Both Sheila and I served as test pilots in earlier phases of the Godark Soldier Project.
Very good! Yes! Very good indeed. Then I'll be brief. I need you to observe the soldiers in combat and defend them, if necessary. We require one-on-one combat data, so your task is to clear the operations area. Please ensure that nearby Aragami will not be a threat.
So we're to play the opening act.
Exactly. And you'd best not forget it, boy. The Godark soldiers are to be the stars of this show. Do I make myself understood?
Yes, sir.
Excellent. You'll be briefed on site, etc., etc., mission requisites and such. Handle it, Cujo. I'm a busy man.
Of course. Captain Visconti, I'll go into more detail at the mission briefing, if that's acceptable.
Very well. Thank you, Doctor. Until then.
commence the mission? Good luck out there.
All right, team, hands.
Silence!
Yeah? No? Ha!
Ha! Ha! Bring him down! Hit! Take this! Take this! From the blade! Take this! Straight through!
Not exactly in my job description.
That was a tough fight. Good, but tough.
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
Every mission should go this well.
From the blade!
Take some rest. You've earned it.